Hello again. I am at the northern part of Kharkiv now. It's, well, Russia is there. It's the very north part, which is called Pyatikhatki. And we are documenting now the destruction of a physical technical institute. Previously it was a physical technical institute, a part of Karazin University. Right now it's called the Institute of High Technologies. See the probably destroyed building. Why I'm saying it is destroyed already, because it's a strong wind and whatever was not broken is being broken right now. This place has been shelled many times by the Russian weaponry. I'll show you the weaponry. It happened quite a while ago. Right now this territory is demined, so it's, well, comparatively safe to walk there, provided you have a proper gear, because something, well, the pieces of glass are falling there. This is the debris after they were cleaned. That this is a fresh debris due to the strong wind and weather condition. That is some crater from some minor destruction. There are bigger craters out there. You see the fire has been there. The doors were completely broken. That is a name of the university. Part right now, it says the Institute of High Technologies, Kharkiv National Karazin University. It is very symbolic that this place has an unbroken memorial plate to a head of a civil headquarters of Kharkiv Protection, Igor Talmachev, who is an alumni of this institute, who died during the terrorist act of Russia on the 22nd of February 2015. There are lots of debris, weaponry, Russian armament outside. This place has been, you see the broken branches, some kind of iron stuff, the tubes, and I repeat, we are on the scene after demining has been done, and probably all the stuff, all the equipment, unique equipment was destroyed inside. I cannot possibly see how it could survive such a fire. This is an infamous letter Z, which marked the destroyed Russian, well, military vehicle, whatever it is. I am not an expert still. These are the parts of, well, I don't know, some kind of a munition, whatever it is. So, you see, there were severe fights out there. I will approach this Russian vehicle and show you it in more details. You see the remnants of Russian soldiers' stuff. There were even insignias. These are destroyed, well, munition. Military expert will comment on what is that. See, that is a vehicle which carries the munition, which actually, or munition which could actually be fired to Kharkiv, but luckily it wasn't. And here is the infamous Z letter, and the inside of the car you can see more. I am Nataliya Zubar. Today is 27th of March 2022. I'm in Kharkiv, the northmost Pyatikhatky region, and the address is Kurchatova Street 31.